bring them all to higher, but they be respectful of that. So the sun is brown, I'm wondering. And now we'll kind of get that down. And I would say that we need to go with the doctor. What I want to know now, when I'm getting rid of what it is, you probably too much in the middle of the line. That's good. The only thing I see when you get down the road is make sure that this funky shot is a cool shape. I can see why you put it in.
Yeah.
Make sure it's flat and not pop it out. Could be a drawer and thing, but I don't worry about that one. As you get going, just make sure. Okay, I'm gonna square it out, make sure like the angles. Make sure. Yeah, that's okay. So maybe it's just that, so this is at that angle, and that's at that angle here, at the top part. You know, this would be hard to figure out because it has this whole walking. Other than that, let's just keep doing that, you know, unless that's what happened. So you have any enough floor release in that corner? You still have a dry front. You may like it. One thing, squeezes and, like, you know, he's just trying to break, you know, move away from that. And like what you're doing on that flat piece, you're moving away from that traditional.
Yeah, the traditional idea of wood ceramics is.
Right.
And I think it's, and like, I feel like wood ceramics. I don't know if I'm like, I like that idea.
Right.
I also want to bring it back.
I don't know.
Eventually.
Let's see what happens.
But no, I'm really excited. So there's a couple things I want to need. Thank you.
Yeah, it does help you.
Okay.
Would
it be on the shelf?
Sure. It should be, put stuff in boxes. The shelf has dumped a bunch of boxes. He's got a bunch of stuff in the sculpture, a bunch of boxes down by the office. If you want to dump stuff in the box and put it off the side, that's what we do.
Can I use the it makes sense to me that you deal with
the industry. I don't know why you do that. Maybe they want to prevent the
attention.
I don't know. It's only thing I can think about. We just wiped it down, obviously.
Yeah.
And you're saying that if whatever you use that clay, that would be your
fault.
So I think that's the thing. If you use a puddle up there, you share the clay with one. Yes, that's all.
Awesome.
Then she also has to kind of go back, okay, do I need to work on my shapes? Have my shapes become funky or not in the correct proportion or not in the correct thing? So Farrah can use a pencil to kind of redraw it with that. She can just kind of go ahead and paint a value to reshape that shadow, that box, that object, or she can just take a black or a gray value and draw with a paintbrush or whatnot. Now she has to really start working. Does that kind of make sense? I feel like, oh, she's done. No, she's like half woman. You know, kind of like that in there. And as she works, she may be thinking as much as she is drawing or painting. Standing back, looking, thinking, making notes, or kind of what that means. But that's just, that's kind of like, okay, I'm here, I'm halfway, now I need to make it. You know, her style is totally different than Nick's. Your style is totally different than Liz's or yours, whatever. That's great. You know, paint the way you paint. It kind of reminds me that if you use that retarder or that floor release, that will keep your paints wet longer. It'll help with blending. It won't make it so transparent. Still use water to clean your brush. You can put that retarder or that floor release actually in the puddles of paint, or grab a cup and put it in there and use it as water. That will definitely help with blending. Paint will dry. It won't become so transparent and stay opaque. You kind of want nothing out there. So I'm not saying that's what I'm looking for, but she's at the point where now the hard stuff begins. Okay? I sent you guys homework. You guys are going to, so after you do the value scales, you are going to choose a value scale to use to repaint and walk away and paint. This is not the best example. But basically these two, orange and blue together, if you're colorblind, would look like this. Okay, this is not the best two examples here. But that's the second thing. So eventually we're going to redraw your composition on another painting, kind of working on that right there. Okay. So if you were to take a black and white picture of this with your camera, it should look like this. So the values are the same. Okay, let me get going. I'm going to kind of be quiet so you guys can get working on that stuff. Give yourself a plan for today. I'm going to do A, B, and C. Give the objective. Remember, the purpose is to paint and draw that the best you can. All right, does that make sense? When you kind of look at here, I mean, okay, so maybe that one, so maybe I could be wrong. So maybe that is darker than that. I don't know. But this is definitely nowhere as dark as that one dark period there. So maybe I'm wrong there, maybe in this case that is could be the darkest one. But you can see what I'm getting.
Absolutely.
Okay. Another thing to think about is that in each object, you need to be one largest area and one darkest area. Each object. So then in the whole entire painting, there's one largest area and one darkest area.
Okay.
That's a big deal. Whoa, that's like that's a big thing to think about. That's kind of the way to go. So as you kind of keep going through things, some of these objects, the range is going to be very narrow. The value, because there's not a lot of light and not a lot of dark. So I'm not saying you have to have white in each object, and I'm not saying you have to have black in each object. I'm just saying the darkest value is only here, not here. The lightest value is only here, and kind of as long as you light value, you can't be darker. Kind of halfway there. But yeah, find some more of that.
Yeah, no, I think
that
they're focused on right here.
Yep.
And then,
obviously,
the shadow right
here,
which I forgot to include.
Yeah, no, remember, the more you look at this, the more you're going to see, the more you can change. Always keep fixing your drawing problems. Don't assume your drawing problems and your drawings are correct.
Okay.
Either take a pencil and redraw, or draw with a brush, however you want to do.
Yeah, I was
You're using them earlier, but not here to like just see
what
they
did.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. It's better for our system, but it's not for the expense. You can show your lights if you want to show your lights. Where they are. You feel like there's more space?
Yeah.
You know, like the dark, the space more space. Thank you.